Good news. Big news. Happening on cargo ship Tycoon. It's only 1 hour away, as you can see. In fact, I'm going to check the chat. So, please bear with me. Thank you. sorry guys, I can't really look at the chat right now because of problems. So please bear with me. If you're gonna send stuff in the chat, do it through like the thing that I'm streaming on as well as YouTube, because right now I am blind to the chat for some reason. So yeah, sorry, this is my first time. Sorry that things really are messed up, but this is my first time. I had everything set up, so and somebody tried to freaking mess up with everything. The thing I was gonna look at chat on is not really in the room with me. So please bear with me. Please. We only have an hour and 30. We have an hour and 30 minutes and 47 seconds. I am back, and I am about to check the chat now that the device I was going to look at the chat in is in here now. Sorry about the little difficulty. Doesn't matter, I can't even speak. Too early in the morning. You know how it is. Please bear with me. Please, please bear with me. And good morning to everyone that's watching the stream. If anyone's watching the stream, that is. I am so sorry that it ended up being like this, but I can't find my live stream. Weird. Can't find my live. This is just worse. All sorts of weird. Where the heck is my life? I'm supposed to have a live up in the air. Yes. Videos. Uploaded. No. You gotta be kidding. No, wrong one. Where the heck is the live? Chat with me through the live stream. Can y'all just go to the app that I'm streaming on? It's not all that difficult to find. Promise you that much. And, I'm sorry I can't look at the chat. Kind of embarrassing for first time live streaming. And I made sure it was like, yeah, it's actually, we're actually live. This is all, we're all seeing this through my eyes right now. I have literally seen it through my eyes. Chat said I'm poor, really. I feel the pain. Does everybody have to know that you're poor though? I feel the pain though. It was tough getting all this progress back after my other main account got restricted. More about that later. We got a live event happening in 1 hour. In 1 hour. We got the Bugatti just chilling over there. Somebody in a blue and black saber. Is that just a, yeah. No, it's a purple. Well, I was wearing a blue. Probably one of those kinds of purples. It's pretty neat though. Too bad I had to change the color on the saber. So,
this is the way it looks like now. I could just change it back to the original colors that I had it on the other videos, though. But we'll do that later. But for now, we got the Bugatti Devo red with the dark red with the gold rims. So cool. Also, probably not recommended to sit on the outside rim of the volcano as it's erupting. So when it gets time, we will or will not get done for it. But yes, good morning to everyone in the chat, if you are in the chat. Sorry for the delay for new videos, though. I am trying to get some videos out there. Oh yeah. I don't know what super is. New can. New Taylor came. And somebody else brought their Devo. That's neat. Very neat. He's rocking the dang experiment green with black rims and the turquoise. Oh, what? Oh. I thought somebody took off my Devo. I was like, hey. Well, if they would have done that, I would have had a collateral. Or I would have been able to spawn my own Devo back. Oh, somebody left. What? Drove off. It's me and Cooper. Oh. Saber into the volcano. It's pretty easy. Let me get my saber out. The pictures that were going up on YouTube. Yeah, I think we're going to witness it firsthand happen on part of the ship. And I know that a couple more YouTubers, such as Key Stingray and Vig, are also streaming this live on their channel. They stream through PC. My graphics are kind of the same as theirs, but mine is through mobile. Many mobile players don't really get this good graphics. I hardly even get that. I wanna be checking on that as I'm loading the rest of the map in.
Thank you.
after so long. My first. I'm spinning. 2 minutes left. Wait. Are the alarms going? Oh. He dropped his car into the dang lava. Dang. R.I.P. Lambo. This has a view. I gotta go to my pot, though. Up over here, just like always. If you haven't met me in game, I usually go to plot 11, like it's shown right here. Plot 11, and I usually have this house out. I can't speak right now. G65, or is this, yeah, wait, is it the G65? Wait, please comment down below if it's the G65 or the G. Regular G-Wagon, the regular one, and that one, the free one, this one. I can't really tell what it is. Like, it's kind of hard for me to tell. And also, when we're coming up here, I think I just saw fire coming up from the side. I hope y'all guys saw it too. because that will probably never get a moment like that ever again. Although we just sacrificed our car, even though it doesn't look like it will hurt it. That is a nice spec. Just pointing it. I'm just saying it out there. I'm just putting it out there. Yeah, I can't even speak. I can't speak. Literally, I cannot speak. Okay. Oh my gosh, if you were up to here, you could feel this thing, literally. It's literally like, do people keep on sacrificing their cars to the dang volcano? Even some people coming out of it. Like, I know you can't on here, but why? Dang, this thing shakes. I think I saw my car moving. I think I just saw it move every time it like shakes. Like, I mean, anytime it shakes, I think I see smoke coming from the tires. Like, legit, just trying to stay parked so very badly. Who can I went down there and see how many cars were down there. Just the one. It's the car that nobody likes. Oh, he left. Just me, Super, and the freaking mad scientist up here. I don't know what else to say to him. Other than he does have a lab coat. And apparently nothing else on, other than pants. Super's over there like, wow! Wow to you too, buddy. What are y'all doing? Subscribe to your boy, please. You know, I am at 60 followers, I mean 60 subscribers on YouTube. Doesn't mean I can't really ask for help on my stream. No. Don't jump, mad scientist is jumping inside the water. Sorry for the delay. I'm trying very hard to put those videos out there. But it's very hard to do that when I'm like busy with other stuff as well. I'm not just busy with YouTube videos, I'm also busy with my normal stuff as well. And also, I'm having to take care of my grandmother, if you're winding up. But... yeah. Fake's on right now. I know fake's on. I literally just saw him. Fake's definitely on. I think he's getting the same amount of content, but he's taking a different approach. Sort of making the stream boring. I'm trying to move around as quick as much as possible, and also trying to get the chat up as fast as I can. Or any kind of chat up. And so, the most recommended thing to do, but it's sort of hard for me to do all this, so keep in mind this is my first time ever. YouTube, apparently I'm not live on there. Why am I not live? Why am I not live on YouTube? Why? Honestly. I'm so frustrated. I might be live on, I'm streaming it on. Yeah, this is happening. It's very much happening. Very much happening. What am I saying? So that's what I saw. It wasn't coming from the bottom. It was stuff shooting up from the top. In 47 minutes, we'll have this place probably covered in lava. Dang. Lava spilling from the side. Literally.
47 minutes until it blows its top. Yes, this is going up on YouTube, and I thought that was actually going to be not an actual video, but yeah. Hopefully in the future, I won't make this mistake again, promise. I'm promising you right now, I won't make the same mistake. But the thing with the tapping, I really can't change anything about that or do anything about that, really. About the tapping, because I gotta have some way to use the mic. So, again, sorry for the tapping, but it's so inconvenient that I have to tap. And the mic picks it up. So, yeah, again, sorry. And yeah, I'm also sorry that I'm apologizing too much. This should be a live stream with the most, like, spectacular thing that's about to happen. Literally. Where the heck is Super? It's not up. Where the heck is Super? Why is it face sacrificing my phones? What is going on? Is because he's a furry. Sometimes furries are male, sometimes they're female. It's hard to tell unless you know the styling of the furry to tell its gender. I don't know a lot about furries though. Income is a furry, 100%. He is a furry. Just saying it out there. Well, I'm just putting it out there. Then you can't really speak. You can't speak. But yeah. Just putting it out there for y'all guys. Oh my gosh. This thing, it's yeah, ever so slightly I can see my car just moving. be super. Anytime it erupts, I also fall as well.
Where'd the other guys go?
They fell?
Did they fall?
Yeah, they fell inside. This thing is shaking. It's shaking like crazy. It's also flinging me off. Yeah, so things super off too. This thing is very violent. FYI, don't ever do this real thing. Don't ever do this. Instead, run away if, like, you really need to run away if you think it's about to erupt. Not stand on the side like a bunch of maniacs. You're gonna get yourself killed. That should be common sense. Whoa! I got flung off again. I literally got flung off again. Oh dang, I saw something get flung off. But yeah, this live event is happening today. I'll be posting a video of the live sometime today after the event and the update. When the event stops and we get a full look around the map and get some of the brand new cars that are coming out in this update. Keep that in mind. So, yeah. We got Super chilling right next to me. Just like we usually do in our previous videos. If y'all haven't seen those, then go to my channel, LoneWolf3776. We're not going to be selling merch because we kind of don't have that set up yet. But when we do, we'll put that down in the store and in the description. But that's if we ever have that set up. I don't think we're ever going to have that set up. I don't know when we're going to get that set up. Hopefully soon. If anybody was asking about that, then that's all I have for information on that. So far, like for content, I'm kind of going slow on the content.
because of, like, other stuff I need to do. Not just for YouTube. Everyone's so happy that this math is going to disappear. But also somewhat sad because if you looked on the, like, the most recent video on my channel, this map, we did our last ever fruits on the highway. If y'all haven't seen that, go and see it. It's gonna have the other people. Checking the audio. If it's not good, then sorry. I am trying so hard to put out good content for y'all on YouTube. It's just very difficult because I'm only peacefully in my I already said my Oh, it's income. Yay. Nice. Mind you. Or whatever. Furry. My dude with the blue shirt is standing right in front of me. Oh, somebody AFK. Probably not the most. Whoa! Okay. What the heck just happened? I just got blown off the face of the dang earth. It looks like. Oh no. No, 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 no. I died. I'm sorry, I died. Dude. That blast was so big, it shot me to the other side of the dang map. Well, it should. It shot me across the map into the internal abyss. That was not supposed to happen. Ten seconds will go. Man. FY. I'm doing all this stuff. Let y'all experience what I experienced on the actual mat. Right now, we're experiencing that. It's nice. I haven't really seen it before. It's nice. From the pictures. All the way down to like somebody else's gameplay and the trailer. Or if y'all haven't seen the trailer, go to Foxy's channel. It's pretty dang good. But this is income. He's excited. He's excited. Bye, everyone. Why am I dude saying goodbye to everyone? Well, I think he was, but... this one is. Oh, and if you can see, we is wearing a Canada jacket on his character. It says it right in the back. I guess he's from Canada. So, anyone that's subscribed to me through Canada, this is your boy representing you in the furry outfit with the Canada jacket. Oh, I just saw a lot of people get shot up the side of the volcano. But not as far as me. Freaking went all the way to the abyss by getting shot across the map. Or stay game when it happens. I want to stay in game and see what happens due to the fact this is the first stream took a video of my car dealership taking. Thank you.
game.
It hasn't even started yet. It's like building up pressure so very much. I'm blinded. Oh, I lost the sighting. I actually got yeeted. Like, if you play this back after I put this on, I get yeeted again. Like, if you'll play this back, y'all could see that I get yeeted, like, I don't know how many times. Probably, like, 3, but this is my 4th time getting yeeted off the side of the volcano. This looks insane. This looks absolutely insane. If this is what an actual volcano looks like while it's erupting, this is insane. Lava is doing. For it to be right here on an actual volcano, I'm pretty burnt to a crisp. And how high it's going into the atmosphere. Off sound. Sick. I he got yeeted. Oh my gosh. 22 minutes left. The map gets and I get yeeted inside the volcano. What? Wait, where did I... What? Helicopter! I get yeeted all the way to my house. Thank you! House. I get yeeted to my house. The volcano is like, eat. Oh, people are doing drag racing already. All of us are like maniacs and just laying for wow. 19 minutes left. I wonder if they're fixing bugs over Foxy Productions. If so, hopefully they're done with the map and done with the bugs. And when this finally gets revealed, again, fifth time now, I think. I don't know. I kind of lost track. I'm going up anyways. I think the timer has gotten a little bit faster. He got yeeted as well. Is erupting. We need to I am seeing this right now. If you are seeing this, you can agree that this is crazy. I can no longer stay on top of the mountain. This is so crazy. Yeah. Oh my gosh, I almost got freaking ran over by a Bugatti boogie. Like, literally. Especially when it's night like this. This is so crazy. Be yet so awesome, you know. If anyone is watching this, yes. This is the live event. I think it's happening as the timer's counting down. Although, as you can see, the ladder is also building up to where the point it's. We might have to get into a pause and see what we can. This is crazy. they're the same colors for lava. But the lava just makes it more yellow and orange. No! Really? 13 minutes remaining. What are you doing walking all over my Devo?
This is happening.
Oh my gosh.
I fell. I just got rocketed. Where's my car?
I think my car is more this way.
Yes, it's beginning to be daytime. It's probably gonna get set under a lot of lava in daytime. Like, probably the next Roblox day. Where is everyone? Income. Super. I got rocketed. I literally went to space. Oh, there's my car. Volcano does from here, because this is basically the view that is the city right over there in the direction I'm looking at right now, and we're soon gonna lose all of this. You can see my house in the distance as well. Why is it going side camera when I zoom in like that? Very weird. Yeah. You can see the distance right over there. This thing is not playing any games. It's literally threatening to destroy all that. Oh my gosh. And now the mountains, like,
thank you. hop into the car. Hop into the car. Thanks. This is a trip. It's like an owl. Leave. Okay. Leave. Dang. Wait, that was it, right? Like, I'm not the only one that saw that, right? Hold up. I'm gonna leave. And then go back in. Okay, now it's doing its thing. Car dealership tycoon.
Oh, the map. The map is so...
Wow. Anyone had the cars?
I don't think the Bugatti's ever coming. But this is my chance to reclaim my 2 6x6s.
Yes, we finally got the 2 6x6s back. I can't get the third one back. Unfortunately. Which is sort of a bummer.
But at least we got the two
6x6s. I'm glad to have that. But, yeah. I was kind of wishing to get the third 6x6 back. But, yeah. That one also has the interior. But, yeah. Enough about that. Let's go and see what all changed. Obviously, everything. Everything about the map changed. So, it was an obvious thing.
Thank you.
Subscribe. It would
Oh.
just by, like, if they do one thing, everything goes south very quickly. The inside to go black, not the outside, but the... How about... Let's do a gold color for it. But... things don't have any sound to them, the electric cars, and that Tesla's trying to add in sound, which Tesla adding in sound is great in some senses, but for the car to actually have its own unique sound would be like the best they could have done. In some senses. It's kind of obvious that the electric cars don't have any sound because they're electric. They don't really have a running engine.
It doesn't have that unique sound that the cars that do have engines have.
Like, at all.
Tesla, I don't know, you're trying. It's just not working. Like, other people that still like the sound, I get the reason why, because they want it to have its own unique purpose. It's the way it sounds and all that. They want that feeling of the car literally shaking because of the power of the engine it has as it's idle kind of sound. Not just some electronically produced existing in the first place. We want an actual unique sound. Heck, and other people have been trying to spell this out for a very long time. Since Tesla has been out. Don't get me wrong. The cars are cool.
Especially with body kits.
Like, honestly. Some people out there, it's not really their cup of tea because they want a car that sounds unique to all the other cars. Not just one that would make you think you have that specific car, because at the end, it's just going to be a Tesla.
It's really not going to be anything special in the end.
Even though they want to believe it's going to be special. But still, in my defense, I'm not hating on it. I'm just saying these are what the people really
cooler if it actually had its own engine that had a sound kind of similar to an
Audi R8 and Daddy. Six. Kind of like those cars. They have engines.
They look fast.
They sure are fast.
But, and what people keep on proving is also the fact that it doesn't have sound. They're also slower than the ones that run off of gas.
Literally. Slower than the ones that actually run off of gas. Run off of fossil fuels. Is some
that's it.
That's some stuff.
Like, when you know that the cars that run off fossil fuels are
literally being cars in drag races and in circuits, you gotta do something with it. No. just that it is what it is. It'll always be what it is. I guess this is where we're going to be stopping for the stream. Thank you for all the people that managed to get to the stream, for all watching this. This will be put on YouTube, on my channel. So, yeah. Bye.